shoes into holes each night. Then a poor soldier decided he would try. He had a cloak that made him invisible. He put it on and followed the princesses to an enchanted castle. When the soldier told the queen where her daughters danced each night, she made him heir to the kingdom, and he married one of the princesses.